He's leaving. Our plan worked.
We saved our own honeymoon and fun bonus. We cheered up Holt.
Yes. Okay, it's time to celebrate. You know what that means. This bee needs a C in her A.
Oh my God.
This babe needs a coconut in her arms.
Oh, I thought you were saying this needs a c in her.
Oh my God.
Yeah, that was my reaction. All right, I'll go get us a couple of coconuts.
Ah, hey there, Captain. Haven't seen you looking this happy since they picked up the Drells in Corfu for a fourth season.
Yes, well, I've reached the best part of every vacation, reviewing the Chargers.
Well, don't let me interrupt. Have a safe flight, and I'll see you back at the 9-9.
No, you won't. I'll never be going back there again.
What? Why? I'm confused.
You and Amy made me see that there's more to life than the NYPD, so I'm quitting.
Oh. Well, what a satisfying result that we all were hoping would occur.
Hold on, so let's just back up a second. When you say you're quitting, you mean quitting for like a couple of weeks and then you'll come back Jordan style with a new badge number?
No, I mean quitting permanently. I'm putting in my resignation as soon as I get back home. I better hurry if I want to be at the airport 6 hours ahead of my flight.
You know what? I should drive you there. Will you come with me to grab my keys from the room?
Okay, they're just right in here, so you're not leaving this room.
What the hell is going on?
I can't let you quit.
Yes, but why the candles and rose petals?
Whoa.
Is that Mr. McLean I hear? Because someone's about to die, huh?
Oh, my God! Why is Captain Holt here?
Because he's gonna... Wait. Are you dressed like Bonnie Bedelia and Die Hard?
I am.
For sexy reasons?
Yes.
Oh, boy.
Jake, why is he here?
Because he's quitting the force. So I brought him here to convince him not to, but obviously that is not important anymore. All right, Captain, it's been a good run. Thank you for teaching me the importance of a tie in the workplace, and the door is right over here.
Wait, wait, wait. What? You're quitting?
Yes, I am.
No, you're not. We're keeping you right here.
How are you going to do that? Physically restrain me?
Great idea. Is there anything in Charles's box of nightmares that could be used to tie up Holt?
Yes, literally everything in here could be used to tie up a person.